Hey guys, we're out in Mansfield this afternoon, ending after Friday. On a good note, I'm here to do a little demonstration on some commercial tile to be clean. So let me just get my, I'll just be doing these four for the customers so they can have an idea how it will look after it's clean. I'm just gonna wet this down. Let it sit for a while, 10-15 minutes, so it can get down into the grout lines and in between those small spaces in the grout, and it can do what it is meant to do, break down the dirt and the grease that's embedded in between the grout line and the grout itself. Let that sit there, come back with my small hand battery brush and just scrub that area and see how good it comes out. Alright, okay, so this pre-spray has been down for about 15 minutes, just doing what it's supposed to do. As you can see, the color of the water, also how dirty it is, that's just from the dirt, from the grout and the tile being broken down. So I'm gonna use the hand drill and see what result we get here. Have a bucket here with a microfiber towel. I'm just gonna wipe that up so you can see the result of how this came out. Looking good already. So I said this is a demo in Mansfield, commercial building. Look at that big difference compared to the other sides of the tile. We have a little runoff there, we'll just wipe that up, but that's the big difference in the tile right there. and as I said, it's a demo in Mansfield, so if you know anybody looking to have their residential or even commercial tile floor clean, you can give us a call at 774-265-7111. You guys have a good weekend.